What's up, guys? How are you guys doing today?
Today is gonna be DJ Khaled, I'm the One, featuring Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance, Lil Wayne.
The link will be down below, as well as all our social medias.
Definitely an odd bunch.
Yeah.
It's like, very odd
bunch. It's so many, like, different, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know how I feel about it.
So, let's check it out.
Yeah, let's see what's going on.
What's sad.
Oh, I guess that's his real name.
Chance, what's good? Bless up. Of course. Please do me a favor. Do me the biggest favor. Matter of fact, do yourself the biggest favor. Let Justin Bieber know, let Wayne know, and let Quavo know. My house. We're going to celebrate life, success, and our blessings.
Shoot the money, never lie, no. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. The one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, go run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the one, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the only one, yeah. She melt. When I met her in the club, I asked her who she felt. Then she went and put that booty on that Gucci belt. Hey. We don't got no label. She said she want bottles. She ain't got no table. She don't got no bed frame. She don't got no tables. We just watching Netflix. She ain't got no cable. Okay, though. Plug, plug, plug. I'm the plug for her. She want a nigga that pull her hair and want the door for her. Maybe that's only me. This shit don't care with me. Okay. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie, no. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Early morning in the gun, no, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, go run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
Bitch, you looking at the one. I'm the best yet, and yet my best is yet to come. Cause I've been looking for somebody, not just any fucking body. Don't make me catch a body, that's for any and everybody. Oh my god, she hit me up all day and no response. Bitch, you blow my mind, that's like turning gold to bronze. Roll my eyes, and when she on the molly, she a zombie. She think we Clyde and Bonnie, but it's more like Winnie Bobby. God forgive me. Told you effortless and I'm a legend. Straight up out the crescent, fly your bed on for the essence. For the record, I know Khaled. Shoot the money, never lie, no. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the
Okay.
We the best.
Mute. Okay.
Your thoughts?
It was a fun song.
It was a fun song.
Okay.
That's the best way to describe it.
It was just like a very like nice dancey type song.
Uh-huh. Groovy.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. It's a fun.
It's literally a fun song. But here's my question to you guys.
Uh-huh.
Whose verse did you like the best out of all
okay.
of them?
Okay.
Oh.
I think I know what my answer is.
I'm probably gonna have to go.
I feel like I know your guys' answer.
No, I don't think you guys do.
Okay, then
mine is two. Mine is like there's two different.
Hold up. Okay, everyone got their answer.
Should I say mine?
No. On the count of three, we all say it.
I have two though.
Alright, wait.
No,
wait,
you gotta pick one.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three.
Quavo.
Chance. Okay.
My other Quavo. My other one was Chance.
I agree.
Because I feel like Chance. Type of the way Chance raps, it really matched the voice. It matched the beat of it.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah.
Justin Bieber, you know, he can go anywhere.
Yeah, I feel like this type of like beat and the flow of the song, I feel like it was really like, it was a Justin Bieber type of song.
Yeah, it was a Justin Bieber type of song.
And everyone sang like him.
They were singing, not rapping.
So what were your overall thoughts about this? And you guys liked it?
It was fun. It was a very fun song.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly. Who knows, depending on the mood I am, I might listen to it again.
Okay. Personally, I would never bump this.
No, not bump, just listen.
I listen. Personally,
I probably would.
Really?
I liked it. It was fun.
It was a good song, but not my type of music.
Yeah.
For the odd bunch that it was,
it went well.
For the odd bunch that they had, it was very cool.
Yeah. It wasn't what I was expecting though.
No.
Like from
what
the title.
Expecting?
I was expecting more of like
harder beat
like Amigos, Lil Wayne type of, you know
like some like hard beats, some like, you know.
But then when I saw
Justin Bieber like featured in it too, I'm like, okay, he's gonna sing in between. So it's like,
yeah,
you, at that point you didn't know what to
expect. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys didn't, make sure to drop a like button, guys. It helps us out a lot.
Also guys, comment down below and give us some more suggestions on videos you want us to react to next.
Subscribe for more daily Armigos uploads if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed any other video, if it's your first time.
Subscribe to join the mafia, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
See you.